Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Patrick. Happy birthday to you.
Kill me.
The hobo look.
Open, open. Happy birthday to Patrick-san.
Check out this weather. Yesterday it was gray and rainy. Look at this.
There's the sun. Oh my god, it's burning my eyes.
See, I've always wanted huge ass sun.
Glasses?
Sunglasses. And then I guess now that I'm looking at this, these look like too big. They look like menacing glasses, but whatever. You gotta rock what you got. I bought a chain, pretty chain.
Today is 9th of November, and it's Bear's 30th birthday.
Birthday! And so we're gonna go to a steakhouse.
Pets.
Whatever. Steakhouse?
Steakhouse. Tokyo Tower.
Yes, that means a lot to me. And also another thing, because I get to choose everything, is I want to visit this Love Live place.
Yeah.
Yeah, I chose that because it's my birthday.
Tiny Japanese.
It looks like very, look at this. So sad-stated.
Oh.
Very sad-stated. I got cold, super cold.
On a sunny day?
Yeah. Yesterday it was raining and I wasn't that cold. Today it's sunshine, bright day, and I'm freezing my asshole. You turn around. See, this is why you pack extra grandma clothes with you, people. This dude just grabbed a wild kitty cat in his jacket.
And put it inside
the jacket. What the f*** is this shit? I'm a wild kitty cat. Let me be free.
She has a
what?
Ding, 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 ding.
Yeah.
What we got?
Some pink raccoon disinfection.
Aww. Everything looks so cute.
Because of the kitty cats, we never know. It's not, I don't know, we don't take any vaccines or anything when we go to Japan for the last 10 years. Nothing.
I guess for the first trip we took hepatitis or something?
Yeah, some sex.
And
disease.
You have to get two shots, and we never get the second shot.
Yeah, so it was basically, we took the hepatitis, but we never took the antidote for it. Anyways, bought us classic onigiri.
Tuna onigiri.
And then for me, traditional Japanese. I always go with traditional, I like bora. Traditional Japanese American dog. I said corn dog? Corn dog? Taste a little bit.
Hey, no, I don't.
Hey, no. Okay, here we go.
He's been wanting to eat those since he found that Pizza Hut has them. But I guess they don't have those anymore.
I've been wanting to eat those since our store had them.
You've been wanting to eat those since my mama was a baby.
Just because she has that corn dog, that don't mean she can't flow. Anyways, it's really good, but the actual corn, taste the corn a little bit. It's super thick. But it's sweet, sweet corn.
Itadakimasu.
I'm gonna go for a birthday, you forget chair. My favorite is the great ball, but because master is master, I'm gonna try to get the master. Okay, here we go. So I think these ones are broken now.
Oh, look at this Charizard.
Yeah, it's sleepy.
That's happy Charizard. I don't know what the hell that is, but you need to get it. That's pretty perfect, so if it doesn't come, it's a shitty machine. Rip, sleepy, happy Charizard death.
Love Live.
Look at that Sonic one.
Cover girl. And there's a lot and lots of Love Live arcades.
En mä tiedä, saaks näis nykyään, koska kaikki kuvaa.
Here we go, here we go.
I did the
same. Go further so it goes in the back. I wanna go behind it.
Oh, yes,
there. This
perfect.
Is what I was thinking.
Perfect, yeah.
We'll see if it's perfect.
Oh no, it's not
perfect. Oh, that was you couldn't gone any perfect.
Oh, it got stuck there in the.
Yeah, but it might.
Another ring.
Oh no, so close. Like pretty normally. That went a bit too back.
But maybe it.
I don't know, it went too back. Oh my lord! Are you kidding me? I had no idea you would have gotten it from there. Kanan-chan! I love it. Yay! Good job. Ikebukuro Day. I feel like our whole trip is gonna be Ikebukuro. Yeah. That's where we were almost going to bowl, but went for darts and tried karaoke. Jasmine Matas. That's the dude I tried to wave at yesterday night. For all you pretty man loving people, the pretty boy van. Oh look, it's all pretty boys. I guess you can get like coasters and stuff here. That's kind of cool. Wait, is this whole store about pretty boy?
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
No, she says. Usually when she says no, it's a yes. Oh, Sonic cool. Chocolates. Look at this, Kindama chili sauce or something. Okay, well we're getting that, by the way. I'm just saying that right now. Mickey Mouse. Look at that. Some cute little, oh look at these samurai cheeklings. They're so angry looking. The elevator is talking to us. It's this boy.
Ui, kato, miten sepö.
The men of men. Look at this. The horseman. You know how I always want those tanned characters?
Mm-hmm.
Right, zoom on this pretty.
You're a
wizard, Harry.
Thank you for the eyes.
I get
birthday food.
Here we go.
Okay, so we came to TGI Friday. We wouldn't normally come here, but we heard the birthday menu. But now we heard you need to reserve or you won't get the birthday stuff. But, but they said this time only, the others won't. They said the others won't do it. But we can this time only still do your birthday.
Aww, so, so nice, yay.
So first we're gonna take some spaghetti-o and a burger-o, and then who knows, we'll see.
Nice looking place.
Yeah. Check out the food.
Burger.
Look at this. This is like, not only is it pepperoni spaghetti, bolognese,
it looks
but
good.
It has a steak on top of it. Look.
Nice.
There's like a chicken steak. Let's test it out.
Cheese looks awesome.
Yeah, but it smells like farm.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Here we go.
The cheese is like super thick. Super cherry, one of those poison tasting cherries I love. There we go.
Dig in.
It's like 90% cream. First I gotta take this baby. Oh yeah. Okay, here we go. I don't know, because there's something there. Look.
What is it?
It's
a banana?
It's full. No, it's ice cream. Ice cream. Full of ice cream. This was like three. The peanuts are so good. Yeah. Good?
Really good. I want to taste what's...
Taste the coffee, yeah.
Or maybe chocolate. I think it's your chocolate.
Nice. Okay, let's eat.
Look at that, what we got.
I've never looked fatter.
Gangaramba shurjurno.
My favorite character.
Look at those.
From the bears, I would go with the blue one. Oh, look, it's a little churro like there, bathing in the deliciousness that it is.
Churro in the making. Japan is the first country I ever ate churro.
Ate the churro. Where did you eat it?
In Fujiko.
Yeah. Arigata.
Smells like Christmas.
By the way, it was like a second ago done, so it's gonna burn your face. Oh, it smells so much like Christmas.
Great churro. Really tasty.
It's actually...
Dangaromba.
E3. Nice.
Hot stick.
Wow. Suara likes her hot sticks. Yeah, let's go to... I need to take a huge dump. What the fuck are you looking at?